So there was a rather interesting collection of locomotives in this
mm-hmm.
So I've yet to build the station, mm-hmm. There's still need a lot more trees. It tended to be very thick forests. They were bigger, 3-foot 6-gauge steam locomotives. And that water, so it's a little bit noisy, of course. It was actually an HO shed, and I enlarged the cab to make it a little bit more realistic. There were climax locomotives in the zone, but never any shades.
That's off speed, and that's probably pretty close to the zone.